Zahi has served nearly 11 years of a 15-year sentence for kidnapping and rape. His crimes date back to 1973. Former convictions include theft, robbery, illegal possession of firearms and ammunition. The most heinous of his crimes was committed in 2003 when he was sentenced to 15 years in jail for kidnapping and ordering the gang rape of Chantal Knight. She was 17 at the time. Yesterday, another parolee was shot and killed at his house in Mitchell's Plain. This has raised concerns about Stachie's safety on the outside.
He's going to open himself to an opportunity of revenge. You must remember he's hurt a lot of people over the years.
He doesn't have bodyguards like the government. And he must report to Paulsmoor, which is a long distance from his house in Salt River. So, and there have been many shootings at Paulsmoor. So they know when he must report, and then they can assassinate him. He has many enemies.
The Department of Correctional Services says it has worked closely with police. Results of a threat analysis indicate that Stachie will not be targeted. Stachie will be released under strict parole conditions and returned to prison at night. He will be electronically monitored until his release on full parole on March the 25th next year. Hazel Friedman, SABC News, Cape Town.